Okay, how many did you catch?
Well, I caught two.
That's so a good day of fishing.
Yeah.
Well,
guys, my name is Berang Trigari. I'm a hunting associate at the Sale Outdoor Sporting Barn, Ontario. This is the most hunting trip that I have come with Four Box Octopus Group, sponsored by Bill. It was an awesome week. Today is our last day, but it was a really awesome week. It's almost my first time experiencing fishing. Absolutely first time in Canada.
I caught two of them.
But everything I use, I bought it from Say. Worked for me. Highly recommended. At least my experience was really good with them. There are tons of fishing opportunities here. It's a great place for moose hunting and bear hunting if you want. Well, keep that in mind. Moose hunting is not about fishing, so you cannot just every day go out and catch a moose. But altogether, the nature, the calmness, of everything here is just astonishing. I mean, this is, I would say, like this place we are right now is like 20 hour drive northwest of Toronto, literally in the middle of nowhere, and it's just wild, pure wild.